Do people recognize you when you go places, go to restaurants and things? Do they?
Sometimes you call.
Yeah,
sometimes. Tom, yeah.
Are your wife and your son here now?
Yeah.
Oh, they like it.
I like it. Beautiful weather. First weather. Yeah. Summer. Oh, beautiful summer.
Yeah. Yeah. Weather is better than Stuttgart,
yeah? Yeah, much better.
You guys have talked about this fight and how durable it is and how tough it is. I mean, there's one thing he does that concerns you. What would it be? If there's one thing that Murray does that you really have to watch out for, what would it be?
Well, I think it's Martin. He's a good fighter. I saw a lot of fights. He will be just one of my biggest challenger for my career. You know, just he's big, strong. I saw him. Big, strong guy. He has good experience for us.
Yeah.
No, just big difference for him. Difficult for him going to United States.
Yeah.
Just in Monaco is a great idea. Beautiful city, beautiful people. Thank you very much for special. Thank you very much for HBO. HBO coming to Monaco.
Right.
Thank you.
But you've won a lot of fights lately, early.
Yeah.
How much are you looking forward to a long, tough fight? I mean, I know you'd rather win them all early, but I mean, do you think winning a long, tough fight will be good for you in the long run?
Right now, I feel great.
Yeah.
I don't feel tired. I'm not tired. I'm not scared. I think this is my time for future. I don't know. Right now, I'm open for everyone.
But I mean, if you got to the 10th round, 11th round, 12th round,
I'm training my sparring time just every time, 10, 12 round every time. Yeah, with 4 or 5 opponents, my sparring partners. Mm-hmm. That feels good.
Do you hope to fight 4 times this year again?
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. 4 times. Just my first fight in February. Second fight, I hope so, in May. Mm-hmm. In HBO, and I think back in LA.
What would you do if Cotto or Canelo says, yes, I will fight you, but it must be later, you have to wait? Would you be willing to wait, or would you take another fight?
Absolutely, I would wait, because big respect to both, two great champions, and all this. Biggest fight for me, doesn't matter, Cotto, Canelo, respect both. I think it's a big fight, different fight. Right now, Miguel is WBC champion, and WBC title. Well, I know. Very important fight.
Gennady, your trainer said that he would love to see you fight Chavez Jr. Is it still in your dreams or in your hopes?
No, Chavez Jr. He's the biggest.
I'll get him for you.
The biggest test for me is fight for respect. Junior, he's a good fighter. He's a big guy. Yes. We talk. Respect his family. Yeah. This is sport. This is big business. It's big fight for everyone.
Everywhere in the United States, LA, New York, what about Vegas? The week of
Hope so, it's a future. Now my first step in Monaco is my website, right?
Is Murray the biggest guy you've fought?
A little bigger than me, he's tall.
Did you fight any bigger guys in the amateurs? Or is
no, no, I wouldn't.
So that's is that a good challenge, fighting somebody that's bigger? I mean, how do you look at that as a challenge, fighting someone bigger?
Yes, you know, just New Year, first fight, big challenge.
Abel said that if you hit a guy, he gets smaller. If you hit a guy, he's no longer 6 feet, now he's 5 foot 10.
I'm smaller than those. Everybody's smaller. remember my last fight, Mark Antonio, he's tall, big, he's having me.
Doesn't really matter.
Yeah, of course. No. You spar Chavez too, right?
Yeah, right.
Good sparring. Hard sparring. No, it's like fight sparring. It's just war. Work time, just practice. No, I help him, he help me. Just practice. Couple rounds.
Did you ever think the Mexican community would love you so much?
Also.
No, they do.
Yeah. Thank you very much for your time. No, I love it.
You saw the t-shirt.
Sure.
You have
Gennady, they talk a lot about your power. Who's one of the strongest hitters that you face that has a lot of power? Whose power has you felt the most?
I don't know, it's my just power. It's my toxic. It's my timing, speed, power, discipline. All of it. It's power.
What year was it when you sparred against Kovalev?
Yes.
What year was that?
Oh, Sergey, he's a good fighter. Right now, he's a big champion. You know? It's a great time, I remember. It's a great time with him. In big very
That was 2 years ago, 3 years ago? Or?
Yeah, 2 years ago. 2 years ago, yeah, just thank you for calling for Evo Sanchez. Evo Sanchez told him, told me, and all that. It's like school. Teacher, not just him, he's a big guy.
Did you knock him down?
Not knock him down, that's hard work every time.
Are you friends? It seems like you guys have so many similarities. Both of you around the same part of the world. Both of you weren't exactly respected where you first came from. Like, you weren't really in Germany, they didn't realize really what you were, and he had his problems in Russia, and now both of you are moving also here to California. Are you guys friends, or do you have any, like, share any similarities, would you say, like, other
people? No, just first, thank you very much for my coach, Evo Sanchez. You know, he's living in California, he's from California. His parents from Mexico, you know, he opened my eyes for Russian style. I know Russian style, like calling it, yeah. Not too heavy for me. It's not easy, just, I know Russian style, I know American, just Germany style, you know. And now just thank you. Coach, he opened my eyes for Mexican style. American style, you know, just, and I understand the situation, I understand my style and all this. I think big ear, this is big ear.
You know, Marcos, my dad, told me he sparred with you in Germany.
In Germany, yeah.
And you hit very hard.
No, that's, yeah, I know Marcos. Marcos is a great man, you know. He's a strong guy. He's a very strong guy, you know. Say, not fast, not fast, funny. He's a little smaller. Yes. He's a good guy.
What did you think about David Lemieux? What did you think about David Lemieux's performance against Gabe Rosado?
I saw this fight and it's great prospect. No, right now just I want February fight or unification fight. David, yeah, David, he's a strong guy for future, of course, yeah.
What do you think of Bullen? Still want to fight? He said that he doesn't think you're a big name, but Abel thinks he's crazy. What do you think?
He's not champion.
So the fact that he's going to come to war is not a big fight anymore for you?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.